हेलो
हेलो
Good afternoon, children. Welcome to Maths CGT class. We are under the chapter Sets, Relations and Functions. In the last class, I completed 18 problems under Sets and Relations. Let us continue remaining problems of that exercise. Okay, 19th problem. This is given in KSET examination 2020. If n of a is equal to 2 and total number of possible relations from set A to set B is 1024, then n of B is solution. Understand the question. If n of a is equal to 2, a having 2 elements and total number of possible relations from set A to set B is 1024, then n of b is, according into problem, a having 2 elements, how many elements are there in b set? In order to get a number of elements in b, they given some more information. Total number of relations from A to B is 1024. See that number of relations formula I am giving. If n of A is equal to m, n of B is equal to n, then number of relations that can be defined from A to B, number of relations from A to B, what is formula is 2 power mn, number of relations that can be defined from A to B, number of relations formula 2 power mn means 2 power n of A into n of B. So, write the data. N of A is equal to 2, n of B is equal to question mark. Let us assume that n of A is equal to m. According into problem, total number of possible relations given. Given number of relations from A to B, is equal to 1024. But we know that number of relations formula 2 power mn. So 2 power mn is equal to 1024. Right, 2 power m value we know, m means number of elements in A set. A set is having 2 elements, so 2. n means number of elements in B, we don't know, n only. Is equal to 1024 can be written as 2 power 10. 32 is 1024. So 2 power 5 into 2 power 5, 2 power 10. Since bases are same, powers must be equal. So 2n is equal to 10. N is equal to 10 by 2. Right. N is equal to 5. So 2 1s are, 2 5s are. So n value is 5. N means number of elements in B. Therefore, n of B is equal to 5. So how many elements are there in the B set is 5 elements are there. Write it. Now, 20th problem. If A is equal to, if capital A is equal to set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then the number of subsets of A, then the number of subsets of A which contain at least two elements is. Okay, understand the problem. This is also given in 2020 solution. If A is equal to set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, A having 6 elements, then the number of subsets of A which contain at least two elements is A having 6 elements. So using 6 elements, how many subsets can be formed is 2 power n, means 2 power 6, means 64 subsets can be formed. I don't want all those 64 subsets. I want the number of subsets which contain at least 2 elements, minimum 2 elements, 2 elements or 3 elements or 4 elements or 5 elements or 6 elements. Like that, I want number of subsets which contain at least 2 elements. So out of 6 elements are there, with 2 elements you can form the subset, with 3 elements you can form subset, with 4 elements, like that how many subsets are there? See, n of A, number of elements in A is equal to 6. Therefore, the number of subsets of A, the number of subsets of capital A which contain at least 2 elements, which contain at least 2 elements is equal to, I want minimum 2 elements. So out of 6, select 2 elements. From 6 elements, 2 elements can be selected in 6C2 ways. So 6C2 or R means plus 6C3. From 6 elements, you can select 3 elements and form a subset 6C3. Or 6C4, or 6C5, or 6C6. Okay, is equal to, I want this sum, at least 2 elements, 3 elements, 4 elements, 5 elements, 6 elements. Change this into order, to change into order, 6C1 is missed, 6C0 is missed, add and subtract them. So 6C0 plus 6C1 plus 6C2 plus 6C3 plus 6C4 plus 6C5 plus 6C6. Okay. What we added is 6C0 to 6C1 added. Subtract it. Minus 6C0 plus 6C1. These two terms added, subtracted. Okay. Is equal to, it is in the form NC0 plus NC1 plus NC2 plus NC3. You know that formula. NC0 plus nc1 plus nc2 and so on plus ncn. Sum of binomial coefficients formula is 2 power n. Sum of binomial coefficients formula 2 power n. So 2 power n, n means 6 minus 6 c0 value 1, 6 c1 value 6. Anything c0 is 1, 6 c1 is 6. 2 power 6 means 64, 6 plus 1, 7. 64 minus 7 is 57. Okay. So the number of subsets of A which contain at least 2 elements is 57 subsets are there. Write it. Okay, 21st problem. If f from R to R is defined by f of x is equal to x by x square plus 1, then f of 2 is equal to, then f of 2 is equal to, okay, solution, right? Understand the question. If f from R to R according into data, f is going from R to R, defined by f of x is equal to x by x square plus 1, then what is the value of f of 2? Okay, see, f of 2 is equal to f of x, f of 2, it is in the form f of x. What is f of x? X by x square plus 1, that term by that term square plus 1. So 2 by 2 square plus 1 is equal to f of 2 by 2 square means 4, 4 plus 1, 5. It is once again in the form f of x. What is f of x? F of x is x by x square plus 1. So 2 by 5 by 2 by 5 whole square plus 1 is equal to 2 by 5 by 2 by 5 whole square 4 by 25 plus 1 is equal to 2 by 5 into 25, 1 is 25, 25 plus 4 is 29. So 29 by 25 is equal to 2 by 5 into, send to numerator, 25 by 29, 5 1 ja, 5 5 ja, 25 is equal to 5 ja, 10 divided by 29. So what is the value of f of 2 is 10 by 29, right? Now 22. Let f from R to R. Let f from R to R be defined by f of x is equal to set of 2x, comma x greater than 3, x square, comma 1 is less than x less than or equal to 3, 3x, comma x is less than or equal to 1, then f of minus 1 plus f of 2 plus f of 4 is equal to, okay, solution. Understand the question. This is given in 2018. Let f from R to R be defined by f of x equal to, according into problem, f is a function from R to R defined like this. F of x is equal to 2x if x greater than 3, x value greater than 3, greater than 3 means 4, 5, 6 and so on, 2x, x lies between 1 to 3, x square, x value less than or equal to 1, 3x, then what is the value of this expression? So f of minus 1 plus f of 2 plus f of 4, right, is equal to, it is in the form f of x, x value minus 1. So which function we have to take is x value minus 1. So x value less than or equal to 1, function is 3x. So 3x. F of 2, x value lies between 1 to 3, f of x is x square. F of 4, x value greater than 3, function is 2x, is equal to 3 into x, x means minus 1, x square means 2 square, plus 2 into x means 4, is equal to minus 3, 2 square is 4, 2 4 is 8, 4 plus 8, 12, 12 minus 3, 9. So that is the value of the expression. Write it. Next problem, 23. Right. If f of x is equal to 2x square, then f of 3.8 minus f of 4 divided by 3.8 minus 4 is equal to, okay, solution. This is given in 2015. Understand the question. If f of x is equal to 2x square, then f of 3.8 minus f of 4 by 3.8 minus 4 value. Okay, according into data, f of x given. F of x is equal to 2x square, 2 into that term square. Then f of 3.8 minus f of 4 by 3.8 minus 4 is equal to f of 3.8, it is in the form f of x. What is f of x is 2x square. So 2 into 3.8 whole square minus f of 4, f of x is 2x square, like that 2 into 4 square divided by 3.8 minus 4 is minus 0.2, okay, is equal to numerator, what we can take common is 2, take 2 common, you will get 3.8 whole square minus 4 square by minus 0.2 is equal to 2 into, it is in the form a square minus b square, formula a plus b into a minus b. So 3.8 plus 4 into 3.8 minus 4 whole divided by minus 0.2 is equal to 2 into 3.8 plus 4 is 7.8 into minus 0.2 by minus 0.2. Minus 0.2, minus 0.2 cancel is equal to 2 into 7.8, 2 8 ja 16, 2 7 ja 14 plus 1 15. So 15.6. So what is the value of this expression is 15.6. Okay, write it. See, 24. Let f from R to R, R to R, be defined by, be defined by f of x is equal to 1 by x, f of x is equal to 1 by x for all x belongs to R. For all x belongs to R, then f is right. Options are 1 1, onto, bijective. F is not defined. Options are 1 1, onto, bijective, not defined. Okay, see. Understand the question. Let f from R to R. F is a function from real numbers to real numbers. Defined by f of x equal to 1 by x. For all x belongs to R, you can take any real number, function is 1 by x. Then f is which type of function? See, f of x is equal to 1 by x for all x belongs to R. X is any real number. Then what will happen? Is it 1 1 na, onto na, bijective or what? Any real number. So put x is equal to 0. Then f of 0 is equal to 1 by 0. 1 by 0 means infinity, means not defined. So they said x is any real number. If you put x value 0, function is not defined. Therefore, f is not defined. F is not defined. Write it. Right. 25th problem. Let f from n to n defined by f of n is equal to set of n plus 1 by 2. If n is odd, n by 2. If n is even, then f is. Options are onto but not 1 1, 1 1 and onto, neither 1 1 nor onto, 1 1 but not onto. Like that options given. Okay, solution. Let f from n to n, according into problem, f is a function from n to n, natural numbers to natural numbers. Natural numbers means what? 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. Defined by f of n is equal to, if n is odd number, this is the formula. N is even number, this is the formula. Then f is which type of function? 1, 1, onto, which type of function? So, first of all, I will check First we will check whether it is 1 1 or not. 1 1 function, 1 1 function means different elements in A have different images in B. Different elements have different images, then that function is said to be 1 1 function. Name itself tells that 1 1, one element goes to one element. So take elements, let 1, 2 belongs to N. In the domain, take two elements in the domain. First set is called domain, second set is called codomain. First set, take two elements 1, 2. I am going to find their images. F of 1, it is in the form F of N. What is F of N? No? Two formulas are there, but one is odd number. So first formula, N plus 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 2 is equal to 1. Right, f of 2 is equal to n by 2. See, 2 is even number, so formula n by 2, 2 by 2 is equal to 1. Observe that one image is 1, two image also 1. Two elements have same image, so it is not 1 1 function. Since 1 and 2 have same image. See, 1, 2, they both map to same element 1. Therefore, f is not 1 1. It is not 1 1 function, because I told you different elements have different images, but here two elements have same image. Now I will check for onto. Onto function means so many methods are there. So onto best method is, if range is equal to codomain. If range equal to codomain, then that function is said to be onto function. Range equal to codomain. Range means set of images. So 1, 2 image I know 1. What about 3 and 4? So f of 3. 3 is odd number. Formula n plus 1 by 2. 3 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 4 by 2 is equal to 2. F of 4 is equal to 4 by 2 is equal to 2. See that 3 and 4 have same image 2. Similarly, if you take F of 5, F of 6, same image 3 will come. So 5, 6, same image 3. So and so on. If you go on like this, range means set of images. Images are 1, 2, 3 and so on. Right, that is nothing but natural numbers. Natural numbers is nothing but in this problem codomain. Because first set is called domain, second set is called codomain. If range equal to codomain, then that function is said to be onto. Therefore, f is onto. Okay, so we can say that f is onto but not 1 1. Therefore, f is onto but not 1 1. So first option holds. Write it. Okay, 26th problem. This is given in KSET examination 2017. Let F from R to R, R to R, be defined by, be defined by F of X is equal to X power 4. Then F is then f is which type of function? Okay, solution. Understand the question. Let f from R to R, according into problem, f is a function from R to R. It is going from real numbers to real numbers, defined by f of x equal to x power 4. Then f is which type of function? Okay, write the given function. F of x is equal to x power 4. First I will check 1 or not. Take any two elements. Where in the domain? Domain is capital R. Let minus 1 comma 1 belongs to capital R. I am going to find their images. F of minus 1. What is f of x is x power 4. So minus 1 whole power 4. Minus 1 whole power 4 is 1. F of 1 is equal to 1 power 4 is equal to 1. See that. Minus 1 and 1 have same image. So it is not 1-1 function. Since minus 1 and 1 have same image, therefore f is not 1-1 function. Okay, now I have to discuss about onto function. Onto function means range equal to codomain. We will say onto, otherwise not onto. Okay, what about range? We know that x power 4 is always greater than or equal to 0. See, we know that x power 4 positive or negative? X power 4 is there, whole power 4, compulsory positive. So greater than or equal to 0, comma, for all x belongs to R. You can take any real number, positive, negative, anything, 0 power 4 also, 0, minus 2 whole power 4, 16, positive. So x power 4 greater than or equal to 0. X power 4 means given function f of x greater than or equal to 0. So f of x means domain, f of x means images, all images are 0 and above. So range of f is equal to 0 and above infinity. Infinity always not taken, open. 0 as having equal to sign, so semi-closed, 0 comma infinity, that is range. What about codomain? So codomain means second set. What is second set? Is R. See, both equal, 0 to infinity and R, both equal. Infinity means negative numbers are also comes, minus infinity to plus infinity. Both are not equal, both are not, so not onto function. So therefore range is not equal to codomain. Therefore f is not onto. So it is not 1-1, not onto. So we can say that f is neither 1-1 nor onto function. Therefore f is neither 1-1 nor onto. Okay, that is the answer. Okay, write it. Okay, 27th problem. The set capital A has 4 elements And the set B has, and the set capital B has 5 elements, then the number of injective mappings, then the number of injective mappings that can be defined from A to B is, that can be defined from A to B is, from A to B is, okay, solution, understand the question. The set A has 4 elements and the set B has 5 elements, then the number of injective mappings that can be defined from A to B is, see, one formula I am telling, if N of A is equal to M, N of B is equal to N, then number of injective mappings that can be defined from A to B, injective mapping, it is also called one-one function. So, number of one-one functions from A to B, number of one-one functions from A to B, what is formula is NPM. NPM, here P stands for permutation. Okay, second, if N of A is equal to M, N of B is equal to 2, then number of onto functions that can be defined from A to B, onto functions, onto function is also called surjective mapping. So, number of onto functions from A to B. So, what is formula is 2 power m minus 2. Number of onto functions, number of surjective mappings formula 2 power m minus 2, compulsory B set having only 2 elements, then only this formula is there, otherwise some other formula is there, number of onto functions 3. If N of A is equal to M, N of B is equal to N, then number of onto functions formula, onto functions from A to B, from A to B is equal to, formula is N power M minus of NC1 into N minus 1 whole power M minus NC2 into N minus 2 whole power M plus and so on. N power M minus NC1 into N minus 1 whole power M minus NC2 into N minus 2 whole power M plus and so on. That is onto functions. See, suppose 4 is there. If N of A is equal to N of B is equal to N, and A and B are having equal number of elements, A set to B set to 4 elements, 4 elements, 10 element elements, number of bijective functions formula. So, number of bijections from A to B, bijective functions means a function which is 1-1 and onto A to B, formula is N factorial. N factorial. Okay, based on this information, apply to our problem. According into question, A having 4 elements, N of A is equal to 4. B having 5 elements, I want number of injective mappings. Therefore, number of injective mappings from A to B, injective mappings from A to B. Just now I given the formula, injective nothing but 1-1 function, number of 1-1 functions formula NPM is equal to NPM. Here, A elements are always denoted by M, number of elements in B always denoted by N. Substitute it, is equal to 5P4, is equal to 5P4, how to evaluate 5P4? it is in the form NPR. NPR formula n factorial by n minus r factorial. Otherwise, 5 by 4, product of 4 elements. 5, 4, 3, 2, product of 4 elements. 2, 3 is 6, 6, 5 is 30, 34 is 120. So, how many 1-1 functions can you draw, can you define, can you imagine from A to B is 120 1-1 functions. Write it. See, 28th problem. 28. This is given in 2019. If A is equal to set of X such that X belongs to N, comma X less than or equal to 5, comma B is equal to set of X such that X belongs to Z, comma x square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0. Then the number of onto functions, from A to B, is okay, solution. So number of onto functions, I given two formulas. If the second set having exactly two elements, 2 power m minus 2. If the second set having more than two elements, this is formula. Okay, see, I am writing first set. A is equal to set of A is what? X such that X is a natural number less than or equal to 5. What are the natural numbers less than or equal to 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What are the natural numbers less than or equal to 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. B is equal to X is integer. What is that integer? Is satisfying that integer, satisfying that equation, X square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0. Factorize it. 6 factors are 3, 2 is 6. So minus 3, minus 2. Therefore, x value 2 will come, 3 will come. Opposite you have to take. Minus 2 opposite is plus 2. Minus 3 opposite is 3. So roots are 2 comma 3. If you want, you can factorize that equation. X square minus 2x minus 3x plus 6 equal to 0. Take x common like that. You will get 2. Roots are 2 and 3. So, n of A, number of elements in A is equal to 5. N of B, number of elements in B is equal to 2. I want number of onto functions. So, therefore, number of onto functions from A to B, from capital A to capital B, what is formula is 2 power m minus 2. Because B set having exactly 2 elements. So, is equal to 2 power m. M means number of elements in A. So, here 5 minus 2, 2 power 5, 32, minus 2, 32 minus 2 is 30. So how many onto functions can you define is 30? Write it. Okay, right. Another problem, 29. Okay, this is given in 2018, KSET examination 2018. A is a set having 6 distinct elements, having 6 distinct elements. Having 6 distinct elements. The number of distinct functions from A to A, which are not bijective is. Okay, solution. Understand the question. A is a set having 6 distinct elements. According into problem, A having 6 different elements, then the number of distinct functions from A to A which are not bijective is, I want number of functions. You know number of subsets formula, 2 power n, number of relations formula 2 power mn, number of functions formula n power m. This is subsets, this is relations, number of functions n power m. So here I am writing number of functions from A to B, what is formula is n power m, n of b whole power n of a. I want number of functions which are not bijective, you know, n factorial, not bijective they asked. So how to get is total number of functions minus bijective gives not bijective functions. See, n of a, number of elements in a is equal to 6, a having 6 elements. Number of functions from A to A is equal to n power m is equal to 6 power 6. First set A, second set also A, 6 power 6. Number of bijections from A to A. What is formula is n factorial. Number of elements are 6 is equal to 6 factorial. I am writing differently. See, number of functions formula written, number of bijections written. I want not bijective functions. So total minus bijective gives not bijective functions. Therefore, number of functions number of functions which are not bijective, which are not bijective is equal to 6 power 6 minus 6 factorial. Total functions minus bijective gives not bijective. So 6 power 6 minus 6 factorial. Write it. Okay, problem number 30. The number of 11 and onto mappings onto mappings from A to B where n of A is equal to 6, and n of B is equal to 7 is okay. Just now I did number of functions problem, number of 11 functions, number of onto functions we did. Now I am doing number of 11 and onto. 11 and onto is nothing but bijective functions. Okay, see, the number of 11 and onto mappings from A to B is 11 onto, nothing but bijective function. A having 6 elements, B having 7 elements. How many bijective functions can you define? So if both are equal, A and B have same number of elements, number of bijective functions formula n factorial. Suppose A and B have different number, not equal number of elements, then number of bijective functions are 0. It cannot be defined. Both are equal, formula n factorial. Both are different, number of bijective functions are 0. So n of A is not equal to n of B, both are not equal, therefore number of 11 and onto in the bracket bijective mappings from A to B is equal to 0. So because if both equal, n factor different, 0. Write it. another problem. Let f comma g, let f comma g colon r to r be two functions defined as f of x is equal to modulus of x plus x and g of x is equal to modulus of x minus x comma for all x belongs to R, then f circle g of x for x less than 0 is right, options are 0, 4x, minus 4x, 2x. 0, 4x, minus 4x, 2x. Okay, solution. Understand the question. Let f, g from R to R. F is a function from R to R. G is a function from R to R. Defined as f of x equal to modulus of x plus x. G of x equal to modulus of x minus x. Then what is f circle g of x for x less than 0? If x value less than 0, negative number, what is f circle g of x value? X 0 na, 4x, minus 4x, 2x. Okay, first write the functions. F of x is equal to modulus of x plus x. G of x is equal to modulus of x minus x. You know mod x formula. What is modulus of x formula? Is equal to x if x greater than or equal to 0. X is 0 and positive x. Minus x if x is less than 0. X value less than 0. Function is minus x. So that is mod x formula. Okay, leave it. We want this value. If for x less than 0, I am going to find f circle g of x. This can be written as f of g of x. This can be written as f of g of x is equal to f of g of x given. G of x is modulus of x minus x. G of x is modulus of x minus x is equal to f of modulus of x has two formulas, plus x minus x. But they said x less than 0. X less than 0 mod x formula minus x. X value less than 0. So mod x formula minus x is equal to f of minus 2x. Okay. It is in the form f of x. What is f of x? Modulus of x plus x. So is equal to modulus of minus 2x plus minus 2x. Modulus of x plus x. That number plus that number. Modulus of minus 2 is 2. Modulus of minus 2 into mod x. Plus into minus minus 2x. Is equal to 2 into modulus of minus 2 mod x. Plus into minus 2x minus 2x. Modulus of x formula plus or minus x. Plus x or minus x is they said x less than 0. X less than 0 means minus x. So minus x. Already minus 2x. Minus 2x minus 2x is minus 4x. Okay, that is the answer. Modulus of x is minus x. So minus 2x minus 2x minus 4x. Write it. Okay, right. 32. Okay, this is given in 2019. F from R to R. F from R to R and G from semi-closed 0, infinity to capital R defined by f of x is equal to x square and g of x is equal to root x. Which one of the following is not true? Which one of the following is not true? Number one, G circle F of 4 is equal to 4. G circle F of 4 is equal to 4. Second, F circle G of minus 4 is equal to 4. F circle G of 2 is equal to 2. G circle F of minus 2 is equal to 2. Okay, solution. Understand the problem. F from R to R, and G from semi-closed 0, infinity to capital R means domain input values are positive values 0 to infinity. Defined by f of x equal to x square, g of x equal to root x. Then which one of the following is not true? Which option is not true? Which one is false? Okay, try with the first option. They are given f of x is equal to x square, g of x is equal to root x. First option, G circle F of 4 is equal to, this can be written as G of F of 4 is equal to G of F of 4. It is in the form F of X. What is F of X? X square. So 4 square is 16. G of 16, it is in the form G of X. G of X is root X. So is equal to root 16 is equal to 4. So they given correct answer 4. So it is true. Trial with second option. Second, F circle G of minus 4 is equal to F of G of minus 4. It is in the form G of X. G of X is root X. So is equal to root of minus 4. Root of minus 4 means 2i imaginary values, but they are real numbers to real numbers to all positive values only, no real numbers, no complex numbers. So this is not true, because you are getting imaginary values. Root of minus 4 is not, means 2i imaginary values comes, that's why this option is not true. So second option holds. They asked which one of the following is not true. His second option is not true. They are given answer as 4, but you are getting some other answer. Write it. Now, problem number 33. Let f from R to R be defined by f of x is equal to 2x plus 6, which is a bijective mapping, then f inverse of x is given by, understand the question. Let f from R to R be defined by f of x equal to 2x plus 6. According into question, f is a function from R to R defined by like this, f of x equal to 2x plus 6, which is a bijective mapping, then f inverse of x equal to, according into problem, f of x given, they only said it is bijective mapping. What is f inverse of x? In order to exist inverse of any function, compulsory f must be bijective. That's why they said f of x is bijective mapping. Then what about f inverse of x? I want inverse function. To get inverse of any function, let us assume that given function is equal to y. So, let f of x is equal to 2x plus 6 is equal to y. Let us assume that given function is y. Equate each term to y. F of x is equal to y. And another one, 2x plus 6 is equal to y. To get inverse of any function, let us assume that given function is y. X is equal to, send f to that side, it become f inverse of y. Reverse it, f inverse of y is equal to x. That implies f inverse of y is equal to x I have to find. Here, 2x is equal to y plus 6 become minus 6. X is equal to y minus 6 by 2. Okay, substitute here, x value y minus 6 by 2. Variable change, I want f inverse of x. So, variable change, y replaced by x. Therefore, f inverse of x is equal to x minus 6 by 2. Variable change, divide each term by 2. X by 2 minus 6 by 2 is equal to x by 2 minus 2 1 ja 2 3 ja minus 3. So that is the inverse of the function x by 2 minus 3. Write it. Okay, 34th problem. Suppose f of x is equal to, x plus 1 whole square, for x greater than or equal to minus 1. If g of x is a function, whose graph is the, reflection of the graph, graph of f of x in the line y is equal to x, y is equal to x, then g of x is equal to, then g of x is equal to okay, understand the problem. Suppose f of x is equal to x plus 1 whole square for x greater than or equal to minus 1. So x value greater than or equal to minus 1, minus 1 and above, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, function is like this. If g of x is a function, g of x is one function, what is that function? Whose graph is the reflection of the graph of f of x in the line y is equal to x. So y is equal to x line is there like this. Here y is equal to x line is there. Suppose g of x is one function. G of x reflection is in the line. What is that function? So the graph of any function in the line y is equal to x is its inverse only. So its inverse is f inverse of x. G of x is a function. What is g of x? It is a function whose graph is the reflection of the graph of f of x. So g of x image is f inverse of x according into problem. If any function c is face in the line y is equal to x, its inverse will exist. G inverse of x. G inverse of x is nothing but here f of x, f inverse of x. So see. G of x is a function which is reflection of f of x. G of x is a function which is reflection of f of x in the line y is equal to x. Therefore g of x is nothing but f inverse of x. G of x image is f inverse of x. So they are asked to find g of x, nothing but inverse function we have to find. How to find inverse? To get inverse of any function, let us assume that given function is y. So let f of x is equal to x plus 1 whole square is equal to y. Let us assume that given function is y. Equate each term to y. F of x is equal to y. X plus 1 whole square is equal to y. Equate each term to y. That implies x is equal to, send f to that side, f inverse of y. Reverse, f inverse of y is equal to x. Implies f inverse of y is equal to, here, x plus 1 is equal to square become root y. X is equal to root y plus 1 become minus 1. So root y minus 1. So variable change. Therefore f inverse of x is equal to root x minus 1. So what is g of x is root x minus 1. G of x is nothing but f inverse of x. That's why we calculated f inverse of x. That is root x minus 1. Right, write it. Okay, g of x is the reflection of f of x. Reflection of f of x is f inverse of x. Okay, so we calculated f inverse of x. How to get inverse of any function is, let us assume that given function is y. Like that we can get the g of x function. Okay, thank you. We will meet in the next class with some other problems of this chapter. I told you already this chapter carries 5 marks. Thank you. out of 60 questions, maximum questions comes from this chapter is sets, relations and functions. Okay, thank you.
Sim.